Hello, and welcome back to That Didn't Go the Way That I Was Expecting, where you, the listener, call in and share your most outlandish stories about things not turning out the way you thought they would. We're on the line with Carl, who has a photography story to share with us. Hi, Carl. You're on the air.
Hello.
So tell us about your photography mishap.
Well, I work as a photographer. This is usually a pretty busy time of year. You know, people want family portraits for Christmas cards and things like that.
Tis the season. Got to get those cards out in the mail in the next few weeks.
I just wanted your listeners to know, I killed them. I killed the entire family. And then I took their picture.
Hello? Did you just say, hello? Oh my God. Okay, everyone, we're gonna take a quick break.